go ahead and pull the slack out of the cable.
Okay, let me know how I'm doing.
Keep going. Okay, that's almost it. A little bit more. Okay, that's good. Is everything ready up there on your end?
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Okay, on the last time, you kind of hesitated on the throttle I saw on the video, so this time, just let's get with it.
Well, yeah, I was trying to do smooth so I didn't jerk you, but get there as soon as I could. And I also wasn't aware that I'd have to go to full throttle.
Well, now you know.
Right, so you just want me to go directly to full throttle, or you want me to do it kind of, you know, smooth?
Nope, you can go right on up to full throttle.
Okay, then let me know when.
Okay, and I'm ready.
Okay, then. We're rolling.
Faster speed if you want. How do you hear this radio now?
I hear the radio great, and I'm trying to go 45.
Okay, I'm doing pretty good. I don't have very much pressure on this one. Well, you can pull at a comfortable speed for yourself.
Oh, that would be nice. Okay, I'm starting my left turn.
I got in your wake turbulence there for a little bit. That was a puppy.
Well, I felt it.
There's just a little bit of stick pressure this time. It's much, much nicer.
Well, I've been going a little bit slower than I did last time, too. I was 50 last time. I'm just under now.
Yeah, it's working fine. Altitude, you can move a little bit closer over to Tire 99. Uh-oh, you went way up there that time. You need to watch that pitch attitude. You got me in trouble there.
wind or something that knocked me up.
Well, I guess that's a good sign if we're catching some burnouts.
Yeah, this, I'm gonna start my left turn.
That's on the EIS, right?
Yeah, that's correct.
Down pressure. feel like much thermal effect out here.
No, every once in a while we catch a really big one though.
Yeah, I was hoping for a little more, but it is getting a little late in the day.
Release.
lost a lot of altitude from you. I've got just set. I'm right off your right hand side here.
So can I release here?
Go ahead. I'm gonna follow it down so I can see where it lands.
Okay, I see you. I'm gonna go on your right side.
on power off now.
You're crossing right in front of me, and I'm gonna try and catch up again.